Hey, one man eating 40 roast chickens in 40 days. That is the goal. Oh, yikes. Alexander Tominsky from Philadelphia set for himself and managed to achieve at the weekend. The six-week effort made the 31-year-old an internet sensation.
And after a well-deserved recovery, Alexander Tominsky, the chicken man himself, joins us now. Alexander, why?
The question's why?
Yeah.
It just seemed to be the right thing to do.
I just have a very simple question. Which chicken was your favourite?
The first.
And then was it just a sliding scale from there?
It was dry and bland. It was not easy to go down, yeah.
All right, tell me this, Alex. Are you a breast man or a leg man?
Well, this is the funny thing is when I first started, the dark meat was my favorite.
Yes.
And then over time, the dark meat disgusted me. Oh. And the white meat was more pleasurable in the sense that I could mash it up with a little bit of water and like swallow it. So it was basically like I drank the chicken. I was able to drink the chicken, almost like a beverage.
A chicken smoothie. Well, you've previously said that you'd be okay if you died from this. How would you die from eating the chicken?
Well, my sodium levels are quite high. I'm sure they leveled out a bit, but it became a bit of an issue, a challenge actually. But what is life without a challenge? And to be reminded that pain is just a part of life and that the little bit of pain that you have is very small in comparison to the rest of the world, and to feel that pain and be reminded that shit's okay because you're just eating chicken.
That's some very wise words from a man who looks half asleep on the other side of the world. That's beautiful.
Can I also remind your viewers that it's like 1 a.m. for me, so I'm a little bit exhausted, but I'm also very grateful and happy to be here and talk with all of you and be with the incredible country of Australia, or continent rather, and I'm happy to be here and talk about eating a chicken with you.
Something tells me, Alex, that you might have been surprised at the rest of us that this became such a big thing.
I was just enjoying chicken. And people seem to be excited about the fact that I was enjoying chicken. And I'm okay with that. And I'm happy that they're excited. And I plan to never eat chicken again.
Was this delicious. Worth it, Alex?
No.
I'm going to let you go back to bed, Alex.
Let me ask you a question right now. Do you want to eat the chicken?
No, I don't want to eat the chicken.
All right.
Well, that settles it.
Now I want to see you eat the chicken. I don't even really know what we're talking about anymore, but let's all let Alex...
Let's let you go to bed, Alex.
I've celebrated a little bit tonight. Are we friends now?
Yeah. Yeah, we are.
All right, my pleasure. Thank you so much, everyone. Have a good night.